Bad news for the fans of Cemre Bezel. Cemre is a very famous name of Turkey. She recently appeared in a series, Bahat Onca. She played the character of Ada in this series, and everyone loved her incredible performance in Bahat Onca. The series recently said goodbye to the audience with 17 episodes. But there is a very bad news for the fans of Cemre Bezel. The beautiful Turkish actress is not well. She is in the hospital for many days. She also updates her fans about her health. She also had a surgery, but she did not tell anyone about her disease. We wish her a very speedy recovery. Thanks for watching. Comment in the comment section what do you think about this beautiful Turkish actress. See you in the next video with another exciting news. Don't forget to subscribe my channel.